about to drink a $250 bottle of Pepsi. Let me explain. This is a bottle of Pepsi Perfect from the movie Back to the Future 2 from 1989. And this is the Pepsi Perfect that I got from New York Comic Con in 2015 for dressing up as Marty McFly. And about a year ago, I posted a video explaining how this bottle of soda got me into cosplay. And the number one comment I got was people asking me to drink it. This bottle of soda has sentimental value to me, which means that when everyone asked me to drink it for the last year, I told them in no uncertain terms that I wasn't going to do it. And that's still true. Which is why I bought a second one. That's right, I bought a $250 bottle of 7-year-old Pepsi just so I could finally figure out what the hell this tastes like. Cheers.
Calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Watch this. you ask most people what their perfect car is, they'll probably answer with the fastest, most desirable exotic car they can think of. But if you ask me, all those people miss the point entirely. Now don't get me wrong, I'm a huge fan of fast, good-looking cars, but I think the only way you can truly call a car perfect is through imperfection. It's through those experiences, both good and bad, that lead you to the right place at the right time where the car can really show you what I can only describe as its soul.